Negative. I wanna underscore one more thing. We are back with some more Need for Speed No Limits. It's time for our episode 639, day 4, part 2, the Proving Grounds Vault Event with the Aston Martin DB5. Let's dive straight in. Yeah, we're behind on that one as well, but that's alright. We'll try to move as far forward as we can. Checking out the Pro Store to see what's in store. Okay, transmission segment, now prove useful. So we need a rating of 261. We're currently sitting at 255. That's going to take a moment. Now we got races. We got the Drift Time Challenge and a Rush Hour race. Let's do this. I'm not going to be complicating too much because I don't feel well. As you can tell with my voice, I've been sick for at least 2 or 3 days now. Transmission segment. Rush Hour race up next. Oh yeah, we'll look about it. Let's hop into day 3 and do some replayables through Rush Hour. Thank you. across the finish line. Just under 50 seconds. About it. house hop out of here. Back into day four. Let's do this rush hour race. At least he lost by a very tall margin. Episode. Leaf is being on. Tune in next time for episode 640, where we do day 4, part 3 of the Proving Grounds Vault event with the Aston Martin DB5. Like and subscribe for more content. Also, for motorsports and gaming content, I will leave links to Derek channels in the description, as well as links to my Discord and Patreon. So, if you can members, help support the channel, help me to produce better content. It's your boy, my brother. Much love, much appreciation. Stay blessed and stay safe. I am out of here. Peace.